with her teammate, Lukina. Now, Nadia Comaneci to wrap up the floor exercise. Nadia, the leader in this event, seeking her third gold medal in the competition.
She's become much more lyrical in dance.
Through the most difficult portion of her routine, it would seem to be a lot to win the gold now. 9.5 is what she needs.
She has another very difficult tumbling run. It's a 1.5 twist, right into a round off, and a double twist after that. Here she goes, round off, flip flop, double, 1.5 to a double twist. Another good landing.
Very solid.
Now she'll have a change of pace here, a little jazz.
Flair.
Okay, here she has one more double twist, and no problem at all. She has this round.